Hey parents, okay, I have some news that could either encourage you or terrify you or both. And here it is. You are the very best person to disciple your kid and help them grow spiritually. And I know, maybe you're thinking, no, I need the church to do that because I have no idea what I'm doing. Well, your church is, of course, here to help and support and invest in your kid along with you. But that doesn't change the fact that you have the most influence in your kid's life. So if you need a little bit of help or guidance or direction when it comes to helping your kid grow spiritually, try this. There are 4 spiritual habits that we all need at every stage of our faith journeys to grow spiritually. And here they are. Spend time with God, spend time with others in healthy community, share your stories of faith, and use your gifts to serve. So for both you and your kid, what is one next step that you could each individually take in each of these areas? Your next step is probably different from your kid's next step, but you can take those steps together. Exactly how each of these 4 habits gets practiced really depends on our stage of development and where we are in our faith journeys. But the point is that these 4 habits are common ground that can help you and your kid grow together, but in your own unique way and time.